Hello beautiful kings and queens, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, you are also welcome, and while you are still watching this video, don't forget to click on that subscribe button, click the notification bell, and click all so that you don't get left out when I post a new video. And like, comment, and share this video to your friends and families. Guys, as you can tell by the title, I will be doing an unboxing. I already did a video on that, on this TAKEALOT unboxing. I didn't like the quality of the video, so I decided to redo the video. And due to the background noise, of course my daughter was with me and she was making a lot of noise, so, and because I inserted the pins of the microphone wrong, so like the quality of the sound was still the same because like nothing was happening. So okay, I'm unboxing this microphone and the ring light from TAKEALOT. You can see the microphone came in a pouch, and inside the box which came in, and inside that big box, which for me it was a waste of material because they should have just used the smaller thing for this small product. Okay guys, I love the microphone because now I got the hang of it. I know now how to use it. Just honestly, the struggle because I didn't have a manual or instructions on how to work on it, but now I figured it out. On my next video, we'll just do the testing and for the ring light as well. So this video, I can say it's just a fail of fail unboxing video. Okay guys, when you get to the part of a ring light, you will see the kind of ring light that we have. It's a 12-inch ring light, and I was very disappointed. To tell you the honest truth, I was very disappointed because the cable or the plug, you will see it, it's a USA plug, which I cannot use it in my house. I don't know if guys you have such plugs in your house, but for me, I can't use it. I have to buy a new one because I've lodged a complaint. They said they're gonna come and take it and refund me my money. I'm still waiting for them till this date, because this ring light, I bought it on the 30th of November, and I received them on the 3rd of December. Yeah, so the shipping was fast, I can say that. And like, yeah, and the second part that got me disappointed is how they packaged it. Like, you will see it towards the end of the video showing you how it came. It's just everything came in a clear plastic. Okay, that is not a problem, but for me the problem is that they should have wrapped the ring light head and the accessories inside, which is this phone holder, and yeah, and the plug. They should have wrapped the ring light head with a bubble wrapper at least, so that it does not move around when it's like shipped to you, or it's being delivered to you, or like whatever you want to call it, because accident happens, it can just slip out and break, or the fuse inside the light might break and without you knowing, and then you only find out when you just try to plug it in. So for me, that was a red flag as well. They should have just used a bubble wrapper or something to secure it so that it does not move around. And the box as well, like when it came to me, it keeps on opening, like it's not sealed properly. They should have used at least tape to hold it, because like it's popping out, and yeah, you can see this is the box and this is everything that is inside. And yeah, it came with the remote control as well. I forgot to show you guys the remote control, I'm sorry. And we can't just test it out because of the plug. Like I've said, you just have to buy a new one, and I will show you. I will do the re-unboxing video, okay? Yeah, so yeah, that's it for me on this video. And just trying to show you how long it is, how you can open the legs and close them and so forth and so on, and adjust it to your own preference. Yeah, the tripod is fine, and just got appointed with those two little things that I don't think they take into consideration or something, but with your reviews obviously they get have to improve their service and quality. Yeah, never mind the background behind me, I was filming videos and stuff. Yeah guys, that's it for me. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and click on that notification bell. Okay, see you later. Bye.